What's going on? So, what's all included in your monthly mortgage payment, you ask? Well, for all my first-time homebuyers out there, it's very important that you realize that the monthly mortgage payment does not cover all the monthly expenses that go along with homeownership. What it does cover is the principal amount borrowed, your homeowner's insurance, property taxes, interest fees, and if it applies, PMI. Now, the monthly mortgage payments do not cover things such as utilities, cable, internet service, or if it applies to you, homeowners association fees. So make sure we keep these things in mind, guys, when we're creating a budget, so that way you know exactly how much home you can afford. It's Bonnie G, and we'll see you next time.